We have airplanes and traffic and all this stuff here. The Shure SM7B, out of all the microphones we have in the studio, does do the best job of rejecting those frequencies that are bouncing around in our environment. It is the most reliable on the most amount of days, no matter what's going on. And I think that's what makes it so popular for podcasting, because it really does kind of clean up your recording for you.